Guys, I'm very disappointed with this Bowman's Best. Look, nobody made me do it, but after my first case, I was happy, so I thought I'd try some more. I bought two more cases. The other case I broke before this, you haven't seen the videos yet, or maybe you have. But I wasn't so happy. Got a couple of cards for the PC. Most of the cards that I'm selling eBay and for shit. So anyway, I'm down to my last few boxes, so let's see how I do here. Well, this guy's pretty good, but it's a base Almides Diaz autograph. I don't know how much it's worth, but again, it's not a money card unless it was a low numbered one or whatever. But I got four more boxes, so I'm still hoping, guys. I haven't put out the white flag yet. Fat lady, she hasn't sung yet. Alright, so here's a... I don't know, I can't read it, but guys, it's a numbered card, but it's of nobody. I think it's 250. So, I'm not giving up yet, but, you know, I don't feel so great about it. And again, because I'm not entertaining you also. It's not just for me, guys. It's not just about me. It's for you. I'm not entertaining you, guys. That's my main point when I make these things. Here's a Jorge Mateo refractor autograph for my Yankees. Not big money, but it's still the Yankee. And there's a Mike Trout refractor. All right, so whatever. I still need something in this one. I got half of the case left, guys. There'll be something. Probably be a freaking redemption. Watch. The case hit will be a redemption for somebody that I would have been happy with. Or just wasn't going to be. Here's an atomic of Kyle Schwarber. So it's pretty, but big deal. What do I do with it? How much is it worth? You tell me. How much is a Kyle Schwarber atomic refractor worth? Because I want to know what box to put it in. Now, here's another freaking autograph of the same guy I just pulled. Jorge Mateo. How is that collation for you guys? Look, I'd rather it be a Jorge Mateo than a Sean Lupin. Right here. Alright, plenty of refractors, guys. I just ain't going to show you them. There's a Jose Berrios, 96. Not worth showing you guys. It's not worth. So look, what have I put before your eyes here? What have I put before this pillow here that has excited you for the most part? Here's another autograph for Puk, AJ Puk or Puk. Is it Puk or Puk? Or Puke? This bag, guys. Now, I know one of you guys, I think it was Mike O, said he was in the top 10 picks. Which picks your nose? And that's the end of that break, guys. Ciao.